What's up, guys? Welcome to Slow-Mo Lab. Today we got a chicken egg, a small chicken egg for some reason, and a BB gun. So we're gonna combine the two and we're gonna check it out and we're gonna see the BB penetrate the egg in super close up at 25,000 frames per second in slow motion. Let's check it out. All right, first I'm gonna shoot the egg at 25,000 frames per second, really up close, just one egg, and then we're gonna do a bunch of them at the same time, maybe at a little bit slower rate. Let's check it out. All righty, let's get to it. Woo! That's how you make scrambled egg in slow motion. Let's check it out. Well, that was pretty exciting, I have to say. Did you see how the yolk actually jumped up from the BB and the top of the skin, I guess, or whatever it's called, looked like it was a helmet for it. But we're about to make it even more exciting. I got six of the eggs, one, two, three, six eggs set up, and I'm gonna shoot through them and we're gonna see what's happening. Everyone ready? Let's go. Let's check it out in slow motion. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe, like up this video, and we'll see you next time. Peace out. All I'm gonna do is just grab it on two ends and twist it up, and we're gonna see it explode. Woo!